Conqueror Saki, also known as Supreme King Saki, is the rarest type of Haki, and only chosen ones were born with such abilities, and our main character Luffy is one of them. And today I'll be comparing Monkey D. Luffy against all of the other Conqueror Haki users from One Piece. And I'm not including Luffy's pre-time escape forms cause he was nowhere near others level before time escape. As well as I'm only including confirmed users of Conqueror Saki, not the hypothetical one. And now that's been said, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos and let's get started. Thanks a lot for watching the video till the very end. Comment down who is your favorite Conqueror Saki user. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Like this video, share it with your friends. And I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, bye-bye.